Hi, my name is Victoria Mendez. I'm from Universidad de Monterrey, which is a university from the northeast part of Mexico. Well, I'm an urban anthropologist, and I wanted to join COIL as a platform to get partners from different countries. Most of my classes have to do with globalization issues, and the class I'm interested in getting a partner for, it's called Globalization and Cultural Change. So I wanted to get a COIL partner so that we could, in this class, we as students analyze the changes their local cultures are doing, are having with globalization, and we analyze Mexican culture and what's happening, the changes that Mexico is having in its culture. So I thought it would be great if we could get the opinion of people from another part of the globe, pretty much anywhere from another part of the globe, so that we could change experiences and how cultures are dealing with today's issues and changes in technology. Basically, I think it's extremely important for students to get a multicultural perspective from global issues, because basically local perspectives, even if we study them, are excellent, but they're very different from what's happening of a different point of the world. I think it's extremely important for students to take this sensitivity. After all, I believe that university training should be training for real life, and in real life, we're becoming very global, all of us. So I think it's very important for students to experience this globality, this intercultural experience, intercultural perspectives, different perspectives. So I thought it would be great for this class to get the point of views of people that from another part of the globe. And that's pretty much the introduction for my class. So if you're interested in discussing your culture with Mexican students, we could probably partner up. So I think that's pretty much it. So if you're interested, please make contact through COIL. Thank you.